What's up,
man? Look at this. The summertime update anchors.
We're here.
Just chilling it out.
Mad irresponsibly.
Yeah. Now, you guys were in Cleveland.
Yeah.
And then you were in Philly.
I like that you paused for applause for Cleveland.
Cleveland?
Okay,
moving
no,
on, Philly.
Okay.
What was the difference between the two conventions?
God. I thought the Democratic was so much weirder.
Well, because everybody thought Cleveland would be crazy.
Yeah, but yeah. There were some crazy people, but it was 10 people with, like, giant crosses and bullhorns. And you're like, okay, sure. Democrats, there were thousands, and they were all Democrats.
Yeah.
That was the weird thing.
Like, thousands of protesters.
Yeah, all protesting, but for their own part. It was, like, such a weird scene.
Cleveland was a lot scarier.
How so?
Well, there was a lot of cops.
Yeah. More cops in Cleveland.
Yeah, man, it was a lot of cops.
Could you tell the celebrity difference being at the both? Because it.
There well, were, Scott Baio was at one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There were more celebrities in Philly protesting the Democratic convention than there were at the Republican convention speaking for it. Like, Rosario Dawson was protesting there, and you're like, whoa, that would have been a good get for the Republicans.
But Scott Baio. No.
Yeah, man. So you guys watched tonight. Did you notice anything in the speeches?
I was very moved by Hillary's. Mm-hmm. I thought it was, like, I was touched by the video and, like, seeing her story. I was also very excited for Chelsea's because she knew exactly what to bring up.
Well, we have a clip, and then you guys want to discuss
it? Oh, yeah, sure. Yes. Yeah. This was...
All right, here's what Chelsea said, that this is what struck you as the most important message of the night.
The big takeaway.
Okay, here we go.
Chelsea's.
Dad, as all of you now know, liked Police Academy. My mom and I loved Pride and Prejudice.
What I love is that Bill Clinton made a whole big deal about how this was this great moment with his daughter. Like, they shared this moment of watching all six Police Academy movies, and then she revealed she didn't even like Police Academy. She's like, I really would have preferred something else.
Yeah. And by the way, if your choice is Pride and Prejudice, you're not close to, like, a Police Academy.
No, the Venn diagrams are on different pieces of paper.
Because that's Police Academy is not Jane Austen, right?
No, not originally.
Okay,
no.
Not originally.
She did a novelization of it after the fact.
So wait, did he make her watch Police Academy as an adult?
I think it was adult-ish.
It was like a 20th
six
birthday?
In a row.
That's so we were saying Police Academy.
Like, she didn't laugh at the first one. He was like, all right, you gotta see two.
Now that you're warmed up. Now you're on the lot for Police Academy.
I thought he was just a bad babysitter, where he just sat up, he just sat in front of the TV and was like, just watch Goldthwait. I'll be in the back.
You're not laughing, Winslow's killing.